Ops 3, not in Nuketown, which came on Black Ops 3, new weapons, but I didn't get any, so this, I think this is the last mannequin I have to shoot its arms off. So, I'm gonna do it.
Kinetic.
We are back, and when I mean me, we, I meant like I have my friend here, which is Rainbow Tiger.
Attack, attack, attack!
Black Ops, you're clear to engage.
Because I think we need players just to do this.
Black Ops, weapons free.
Freaking me out. Okay, so my friend just left because he just did it for helping me shoot the arms off. they become like the weeping angels.
To ruin shit.
Dead body. You already have murdered one of my kind.
Please leave. Bitch. Okay, I'm gonna leave. Like, red light. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light now.
red light. Oh my god. I was like, it's really quite creepy because of their eyes. It almost look like it's red eyes when you move. I didn't even look away! Let's go with shotgun once we die. So, green light. Red light! Ones. So what we have to do in this one as well is to not shoot the arms off. Well, we can, but you have to only shoot the heads off for this one. So what I'm going to use is my shotgun just to shoot them all off. And if I can't do this one, I won't be showing you because
Black Ops on mission.
Weapons. So what I'm gonna do is quick it go. that, which I managed to get. So, my first life, I use the guns. Until it runs out of ammo. And on the second, last life, I use my melee weapon. Which I survived then. When my last health is gone, I'm just gonna stop the video just there. When I jumped out the window, I died. So that's three lives done. So it's the end of the video. Sorry. This video could be long. Well, to me it looks long, but once I add that, I'll make short. Probably make short. So hopefully you enjoyed this little Easter egg video. I'm not quite sure if it's an Easter egg. I wasn't told it was an Easter egg or not, so I'm going to call it an Easter egg because it's kind of like an Easter egg sort of thing. So, yeah, so I only did this because I just want to record something today and I didn't really want to do much as well. Because what I'm planning to do is trying to record one video. Probably a day, but if I miss a day, probably I'm just really busy with something else. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Hopefully you enjoyed me getting chased by almost armless weeping mannequins and almost got killed by zombie robot killers. And nearly hear me screaming like hell. I think I was screaming. I don't know. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Give it a like, and if you just come across this sort of type of video, please subscribe, probably. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Killer Susie!